Our daughter Samaria was killed at the FedEx mass shooting last year. It was horrible, but the community in our church rose up to support us. The president, the governor, the mayor, all reached out to us, but the prosecutor himself did not. Brian Mears had a chance to stop the shooting before it happened. By simply enforcing the law, he could have kept the gun out of the shooter's hands. Brian Mears failed to do his job. We believe he has to go.